YouTube, I am here. I am here. My name is Gabriel.Phigon. And for those of you stars and starlets who do not know me, you are in for a treat with my reaction of this week, okay? Miss Ariana Grande has just dropped an album. Not just dropped the album. I'm actually pretty late on this reaction once again, but you know what? That's okay, because there's no time like the present. So, yes, Miss Ariana Grande has came out with a new album titled Positions. Yes, honey, it looks so good. She looks so good. I have heard mixed reviews about this album. Mm-hmm. And I do know that the lead single Positions has a music video. I'm going to be doing a reaction video in another video. I'll be posting probably before this video. I love Ariana Grande. She is beautiful. I've seen her in concert last year, 2019, in March for my birthday. I went with my best friend and we had such a good time. Normani opened up for her. We still waiting on your album, girl. I'm here now, so I'll be able to cover it. Drop it. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Okay, y'all. Once again, I'm nervous. Yikes. Okay. Love the violin. Well, wake me the fuck up then. Beach? Ooh. Let's start this over. It sounds... I like the song part. Mm. Okay. What did she just say? I don't know. So don't be sad for me. I'm not. Oh. Wait. Not yet. Don't shut up yet. Whoa. Shut up is great introduction. Wow, this is such a good song. Oh, I want to make a comment on the chorus. Songs usually tend to add more into the second chorus. I don't know. Let's keep listening. It's like Wizard of Oz remix soundtrack. I just wish it was a bit more. However, what I got is what I get, and it's beautiful as is. You know what? I'll take it for what it is. Moving on. Okay. Oh, what? Ariana Grande. Who got you singing songs like this? Who? Girl. Whoa, that was a bold statement. Let's go back. Ariana Grande, sis. You drink it just like water? Wow, you did, Disgusting. Sit down. You should have prepared. You know what? Okay, bitch. Wiki. Love this song. That was 34 plus 40, 35. That was 34 plus 35. I was not expecting this from you. I was not expecting this type of maturity. Wow. Sexy. You hit it. Ariana. I'm adding it. Click. I just realized that 34 plus 35 is 69. All right, you know what? This next song is called Motive. Oh, I'm starting it over. What? Yes. I love this track. You guys wouldn't be mad if I just rewind a little, just a little bit. This song has so much going on. I can't keep up. What? Sing. What? No. What? Doja Cat? What? I needed this. Go back. I needed that. You guys, I did not know Doja Cat was on this track. I can't handle that. Oh my God, I gotta play it. The raspiness in one ear and the softness in the other, bitch. What? Do you hear it? What? Why do this to me? I'm stressed. I did not know Doja Cat was gonna be on that track, and that was it for me. Okay. After that, I needed to get some water. And then while I got water, I played it again. When I sat down, I clicked restart. That is how much that song has impacted me. Just like that. Thank you, Ariana Grande. That was a song. And adding Doja Cat on it, brilliance. Brilliance. This next song is called Just Like Magic. Okay? Okay, I'm feeling this. This song, this type of sound she's doing, it's new. It's giving me like Beyonce vibes. Okay. That was just like magic. Okay. It's a good song. I think I may add it to my playlist. I don't think that it is going to be played often. Maybe I just have to hear it again. Let me just go back and re-listen to it. I think I'll add it to my playlist. Maybe it just has to resonate with me. I love the message it's trying to deliver. I just needed it to be a little bit more something. It's okay. It's getting added anyway. This next song is called Off the Table. I hope this ain't dirty, because last time you hit me with a dirty song, I was unexpecting it. So let's dive right in. Yes. Will you be there? I'll wait for you. Even though it always been. I should be reading. I failed to read once again that The Weeknd is on this track. Someone you can't hold. Ariana Grande is ready. Oh, did you forget? Let me just let you know. Ooh, Well, that was off the table. It didn't click with me, it didn't connect with me. It is vocally a great song. I just personally didn't connect with it. Next song. This next song is called 630. Ariana Grande lets you know, like, I'm crazy before you want under this. I'm crazy. Don't make excuses. Did you hear the instrument on the back? That is good. Ariana is doing a great job with merging two worlds. She's combining the, let me look it up really quick, the old school Hollywood era, and she's combining that with R&B. You know, pop R&B vibe. It is so interesting. Let's keep listening. This is good. Back up. That was 6:30, and you know what? It took me a while to get into it. I'm actually gonna add it to my my list. So let me click add. Now it is time for Safety Net featuring Ty Dolla $ign. I love this song. I enjoy and like this song more than I like the song with The Weeknd. What was the song called? Off the Table. I appreciate this song way more. I felt like the song with The Weeknd, Off the Table, it was more of a vocal battle rather than a vocal blend. Ariana versus The Weeknd. I appreciate this song more. It feels more like a vocal blend. Ooh. Yes, blend. It fucking blends. Okay, well, that was Safety, and oh my gosh. One of my favorite tracks of this album. I was not expecting to enjoy that song. I just wasn't expecting this. I didn't expect a beautiful slowed down version. I was expecting more of a upbeat pop song when I saw Ty Dolla $ign's feature on it. But you know what? It's great to see and to be proof that he's not just a one category artist. He can be fluent. Wow, thank you. That was a beautiful freaking song. I'm gonna add that. This song is called My Hair. I'm always in love with a good hair song. I need you not to just touch me softly. I need you to touch my mind. I need you to touch me softly like the way you touch my mind. Touch my mind too. Oh, nice. Inches down my back. Okay. Woo. That is pure talent. You're matching the trumpet? This song, it's caught my eye, but it hasn't pulled me in yet. So I think I'm gonna have to listen to this song again. This next song is called Nasty. Ariana, I'm gonna need you to censor your words, please. Censor your words, please. Nasty. Wow, it sounds like a bird, like a little bird in the morning. I feel like this song needs a feature. And I genuinely think that the best feature for this song, for me, could have been Nicki Minaj. I would have loved to hear what Nicki could have put on the track. Remix. There could be a remix. Ooh. She's an amazing vocalist. That whistle tone, it's very faint, but it sticks. Wow. It's pure talent, man. This next song is called West Side, okay? They in the California sun, I get it. I get it, honey. Okay. Yes. This song is taking me back to the 90s. I didn't really get a storyline with that one. Let me read the lyrics real quick. Roll up. Roll up. I knew it. I did enjoy it. I don't think that it's going to be added to my playlist. I feel like I should listen to it again. I'm gonna listen to it again. Yeah. Not my favorite. It just didn't connect with me. Mm-mm. Ooh, this next song is called Love Language. Alright, let's click it. This intro gives me old Hollywood vibes. Ariana Grande, how tall are you? Talk about you don't want no damn smoke. Girl, you don't want to get stepped on. No shade. All right, guys, so the next song is Positions, and I've already said this in the beginning, I'm gonna make a separate video. So we're just gonna move right on to the next song, okay? This song is gonna be called Obvious, okay? These songs are very short. Well, that was obvious, and well, for one, it was short. That's obvious. Number two, it's just, what could you have done more for this song? I don't know, it was pretty cheesy to me. It didn't stick with me. So, if it stuck with you, I hope that you enjoy it for yourself, but it didn't stick with me. This next song and this final song is called P.O.B. Point of view. Wow. I like when she brings you up and she keeps you there. Ooh, this song is powerful. I like this. Yes. Wow, that was Point of View. It just makes you think, what would you view yourself as in another person's point of view? How do you think that they see you? How do you think that they think that you see them? Okay. Oh, guys, that was the album Position. I felt like I time traveled. Old school Hollywood vibes. It just made me time travel, and I really appreciated that. I think that she was necessarily testing the waters with this new sound. There are a lot of album fillers. In conclusion, thanks you guys so much for being in this experience with me. Thank you guys for joining me and listening to this album. This album was actually very interesting. I also want to say thank you so much for the love and support that you guys gave me. I love the positivity. If you guys have any comments for me, any help, suggestions, I will be reading in the comment section below. Don't be rude. Don't be rude. With that being said, you guys have a great night, day, or evening, wherever you guys are. Whatever. Bye.